it's a sunny afternoon, and I think it's a good time to do some pork ribs. St. Louis cut. I found them in the freezer, and I was sitting there for about 3 months, and it's time to take them out before they get bad. So, see how it works with the improved barbecue box. And did a good job so far, so see how it goes with the ribs. Okay, let's go. Well, I'm afraid there's not enough room to get them both on there. Ready for a little paint job. Well, it's now 2.5 hour barbecue. This is what it looks like. Smells good. Hope you liked it. See you back next time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye in the little guest house.